I think that we imprecisely think that there's still an online and an offline world. I think one of my core beliefs is that we now live in a non-line world, that there is no line between the two. And we consumers especially fluidly move between the two because there is no friction. There isn't an incremental cost for me to go from online to offline. And yet our companies today still organize themselves in silos and execute marketing campaigns in silos. I think some of the best companies I see out there, there aren't enough of them, actually execute online marketing campaigns. It's not simply saying that we're going to do an ad buy on Google at the same time we do an ad buy in a magazine, Fortune magazine, and a television ad. It's actually much, much more deeper integrated experience because you want to touch consumers regardless of what channel of choice they have. So in the companies we see doing amazing things are companies that are saying, well, we're going to drive people to the channel of choice, and we're going to make sure that we're going to leverage every little strength of that channel of choice in order to measure success. So when people choose to come on the phone, there are a set of measures you can use to measure success. The magnificent thing about the internet is that if they do come to your website, you can actually measure success in a much more profound way, where what states people come from, and psychographics, and demographics, and outcomes to a much deeper extent. So I tell people that what you want to be doing is not even think of that question, online, offline, how do I merge them? Think non-line. And every single time you do a campaign, think non-line, because it's how consumers behave today.